everyone and welcome back to my channel Stay Happy Forever. So today's video is going to be really very different because I'm going to share a workout video with you all. So very basic workout it will be for the beginners which you can do at home. So let's get the video started. In case you are new, then don't forget to subscribe and press the notification bell on. So we will do a very simple leg workout routine today which you can do at your gym or at home, whichever place you like. So we will start with the squats. Make sure that you see my posture and the form should be really very correct.
So we will warm up before the exercise. Stretching out your muscle is very important before every workout because it increases the circulation of blood and also tightens the muscles, also shakes up your body and wakes it up. So I am holding the tip of my feet and stretching like this. It helps to tighten the muscle over the quads. You can also do cycling and running. Make sure that you stretch out at least 5 to 10 minutes before workout. You can also follow this warm-up routine if you like. I'm keeping both the legs apart and sitting on the right leg. This stretching is by far one of my favorite warm-up because it increases the flexibility of my lower body. It also tightens the inner thighs, and if you have cellulite problems then you should do leg workout. So we will start by the squats. I'm keeping my legs in shoulder parallel to my shoulders and sitting in a chair position. So do 3 sets of 15 reps at least. Make sure that your posture is correct. The next exercise is standing lunges, also known as wobble lunges. So we will do it with the both the legs. You can keep your arms the way you like. In this video I am only doing very light exercises, or you can say free weighted exercises. This routine is basically for the beginners. This exercise is known as reverse lunges. It helps to improve the stability of your body. Okay, so to increase the tension in my legs, I'm doing pulse reverse lunges. Okay, the next exercise is known as Bulgarian squats. So it needs a little bit of stability. So if you're not able to hold up your body, then you can use the support of your wall and you can also grab a chair. Repeat the same exercise with the left leg too. The last exercise is walking lunges. keep your body straight.
So follow this routine for at least 15 days regularly to see the desired results, and also keep hydrating yourself during the workout. Make sure that you do this workout on an empty stomach